A one-day intensive site visit of CPEC's early harvest project of 660 megawatts supercritical Sindh Angro Coal Mining Company and Angro Power Gen Thar was arranged by Pakistan-China Institute on 2 November 2019. The diverse delegation consisted of parliamentarians from all prominent political parties, media and researchers, led by Senator Mushahid Hussain Sayyid, Chairman Foreign Affairs Committee of Senate and Pakistan-China Institute. They flew from Islamabad to Karachi, then Thar, and travelled to Thar Block 2's mine and the plant respectively. The purpose of the visit was to witness the ground realities in two major dimensions, including socio-economic impact and environmental effects of the plant.
I think it's an amazing project. It is using indigenous fuel. It's an excellent example of public-private partnership. And it is also involving the local communities in the development. And it's a pillar of pride for CPEC that Thar Coal, which was a dream for the last 30, 40 years in Pakistan, that has been activated thanks to China, thanks to CPEC.
The delegation was welcomed by top management of the Angro Energy Plant. The plant management briefed from the under-construction site of a 250-bed free-of-cost hospital, which is being run by Indus Hospital and financed up to ₹1.8 billion by Sindh government and the Thar Foundation. Its operational expenses will be compensated from the royalty of coal by Thar Foundation that make up to $5 million per annum.
We believe in inclusive models, and we started off this project by doing something for the community. We fully believe that the success of a project doesn't lie in the success of just excavating coal or producing electricity, but it is to make the people of Thar self-reliant, and that's how this project is different from other projects.
The management also briefed about the mobile health van and recently treated 120 handicapped patients who are now operating rickshaws and bikes after treatment. The delegation also visited some local schools. The management also briefed about their initiative of supporting these local schools, some of whom are being operated by TCF. There are a total 14 schools where around 5,500 Thar students are studying. Then the delegation was briefed about the Marvi Clinic, a mother and child health facility. Million Tree Project solarized RO plants, daycare center for female truck drivers and the relocated living area for local effectees. 172 houses of 2,000 square feet each for families with a cost of ₹4 million per house have been built. These families will receive ₹100,000 annual stipend for the next 60 years, which is the expected life of the mine.
ये मेरे ख्याल पाकिस्तान में कोई ऐसी पहली कंपनी है जो इस तरह का काम कर रहे हैं क्योंकि अब हर धारा जो है वो लोग बाहर से लेके आते हैं और वो क्योंकि वो चाहते हैं कि एक्सपीरियंसड लोग तजर्बेकार लोग ना हो नहीं मिलते उनको तो फिर वो बाहर से लोग लेके आते हैं लेकिन यहाँ क्या हो रहा है कि लोकल लोगों को ही ट्रेनिंग वगैरह दे के उनको तैयार करके फिर उन्हीं को बहुत रोज़गार दी जा रही है.
The delegation was formally briefed about the whole journey of the project and executed mitigation measure to protect the environment through videos and presentations followed by the site visit of the mine. The Thar Block 2, which is 180 meters deep, where female truck drivers run dumper trucks, as well as a site visit of the power plant.
We have seen two projects. They are really, it is very heartening to see the way they are progressing. They are early harvest projects, and I think they are being done beautifully, and we hope and pray that this endeavor continues and that cooperation will continue.
In the end, the delegation reviewed the mitigation measures against the environmental effects, including technology, fuel quality, emissions control and coal handling, clubbed with the corporate social responsibility activities and socio-economic impact on the local economy.